As you know that today we are going to visit Thailand. So for today, your pilot is Jaya, co-pilot is Sonal, and crew member is Indrani. Over to you, Jaya.
Thank you, Indrani. So, guests, today we'll go tour about Thailand. Siam. Thailand was formerly known as Siam, and officially the Kingdom of Thailand is a country in Southeast Asia. The population of Thailand is 64.1 million and it is a multi-ethnic nation. So I'll change this slide, please.
Teacher, the capital of Thailand is Bangkok.
Yes, thank you, Rudra.
Yes, you are absolutely correct. The capital of Thailand is Bangkok. It is the most populated and capital city of Thailand and the third of Southeast Asia, only preceded by Jakarta and Manila. So the location of Thailand, it is bordered to the north by Myanmar and Laos, to the east by Laos and Cambodia, to the south by the Gulf of Thailand and Malaysia, and to the west by the Andaman Sea and the southern extremity of Myanmar. Now, talking about the language is Thai language, also called Siamese, the standard spoken and literacy language of Thailand, belonging to the Thai language family of Southeast Asia. So these are some letters which have been represented on the screen. Back. The flag of the Thailand shows five horizontal stripes in the colors red, white, blue, white and red, with the central blue strip being twice as wide as each of the other four. Talking about the currency, baht, the official currency of Thailand, and the value of one Thai baht is equal to around 2.5 Thai Indian rupee approximately. This is the national emblem of the country. National symbol, and this is the national and royal symbol of the Thailand, which is Garuda, the mount of Lord Vishnu. Thailand uses the Garuda as its national symbol, known as the Prakrutpha, means Garuda, the vehicle of Vishnu. It is also used as a symbol of royalty. The national bird here is, you can see on the screen, it's Siamese fireback. The national flower is golden shower. The national animal is Thai elephant, and the national architecture is Thala Thai.
Mama, I am.
Now we'll be seeing a video.
So now Jaya will continue.
Now coming back to our PPT, so the government of Thailand, or formerly the Royal Thai government, is the unitary government of the Kingdom of Thailand. And the Prime Minister of Thailand is Prayut Chan-o-cha. The cuisines of Thailand are Thai curries, Som Tam salad, Tom Yam soup, Pad Thai noodles, and chicken satay. Now we'll look to the airlines of the Thailand. The first one is Bangkok Airways. The second one is Nok Air. And the third one is Thai Air Asia. Now we'll look at beautiful places of Thailand via video.
Have you seen that Bangkok Airlines aeroplane was very colorful, right?
Yes, ma'am. But yeah. The voice was breaking. Can you mute the audio?
Now it's okay, Tanvi.
Wait.
We can. Like the video.
Very nice, ma'am.
Yes, it is very nice. So, Tanvi, you want to present?
Yes, ma'am.
And anybody else who want to share anything?
Sure, you have one thing.
Yes, Nehita?
Ma'am, you made me a co-host?
I have to check. You made this, Nehita? You are on mute, Nehita.
Yes, ma'am.
Wow, it's so cute. Yeah, Tanvi, are you co-host now?
Yes, ma'am. Now I'm a co-host.
Yeah, I told you I can present a fact alone. Can I show it after Tanvi?
Yeah. After Tanvi's presentation, you can share.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am. I'll share the screen. Wait a second. I'm on it. Hello friends, welcome to Thailand. I'm going to say about Thailand. Let's see the map of Thailand. It is an Asian continent. And the capital of Thailand is Bangkok. Let's see the flag of Thailand. There is a white, red and blue. And these are the famous foods of Thailand. And the president of Thailand is Prayut Chan-o-cha. The national animal of Thailand is elephant. And the national bird of Thailand is Siamese fireback. The famous places of Thailand. And this is the second famous place. This is a Buddha temple. And it's a night view. How is it? Thank you, everyone. Thank you.
That was a very beautiful presentation by you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Now, anybody else who want to present? Okay, Subhanita, you want to share one fact? Am I audible?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Can you make me a co-host?
What do you want to do? You want to present?
Yes, ma'am. I want to present a a fact alone.
Okay, we are making you co-host.
Ma'am, you didn't.
Ma'am, Tandi put me in the waiting room while she was the co-host.
Oh, sorry, if I missed a click there. I don't know what happened.
Don't click here and there.
Can I start, ma'am?
Yes, sure.
Yes. One interesting fact about Thailand. Thailand is a land of surprise and beautiful beach resort. First one. There are about 35,000 temples in Thailand. Thailand is a truly an land of temple visiting and requires modest clothing, meaning no shorts and sleeves shirts. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, Shubhanita.
Thank you, ma'am.
So Nessa went to Thailand, right?
Yes, ma'am. Even I went to Bangkok.
Okay. How old you were that time?
Yeah, it was very nice. I don't remember because I was fun.
Okay.
So it was a good experience. So there is a museum there, like, which shows that it is actually happening in the real, but it is not. It's like a wall there. So we need to go there and do the acting that we are calling, or I was stuck in a glass. So there is a museum that I just told that there is a wall that is that looks like a real, but it is not. And the famous festival of Thailand is the Songkran festival. It's the holy festival of Thailand.
Wow, that's very great. Thank you, Nessa.
It is in the second group. It is somewhere, but I don't know where it is.
They only throw water on people.
They only throw water on people, like no colors, because it might be permanent colors.
Okay. So that's all about our today's presentation. So tomorrow we are going to visit Turkey. I hope you enjoyed our today's tour. Yes. Am I audible?
Yes, ma'am, you were audible.
Okay, so you enjoyed our today's tour to Thailand? Okay. So bye-bye, take care.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.